The concept of the radar Air Defense Command was surround the entire continental United States to include Canada and Alaska to look outbound away from our borders, waiting for and looking for the penetration of, if you will, Russian bombers, because the Cold War was intact from about 1953-ish through 83. There was a lot of fear of nuclear war between the United States and Russia, and our radar sites would give early warning.